Saw some suspicious movements on her body. She was not very comfortable, and the officers were very alert because generally they watch the passengers from a distance. They keep a surveillance over them, and when they find any passengers suspicious movements or their behavior suspicious, immediately they rush to the passengers, interrogate them. And this time it so happened that the suspicion